Hey guys, today I'm gonna play Rolling Stones. It's a good album. So Rolling Stones has been out there for decades now, and you know, it's a pure rock and roll. Yeah, and I got some more vinyls here. I got Robert Palmer. You guys know that song, Addicted to Love. Okay, it's a good album. And I got The Police, Every Breath You Take. A lot of good songs here. Roxanne, Can't Stand Losing You, Message in a Bottle, Walking on the Moon, Don't Stand So Close to Me, Do 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 Da Da Da. Every Little Thing She Does Is Magic. Actually, they're all good songs. Invisible Sun, Spirits in the Material World, Every Breath You Take is the popular song ever. King of Pain, Wrapped Around Your Finger is a good song too. So these are The Police. If you guys know him, his name is Sting. He's doing solo. It's a good album. And I got a Julio Iglesias here, another good artist from Spain, Spanish, same as me. I got a blood of Spanish, so yep. And I got Cutting Crew here. So if you guys know the song, I Just Died in Your Arms, that's a good song. Yeah, so another good album. These are rare albums. Can't really find it anymore. I got Chris de Burgh, Into the Light, which the popular song here is right here, Lady in Red. Yeah, the Lady in Red. So as I promise, I'm gonna play Rolling Stones, and check it out. These are amazing band back in the day, and it's very hard to find nowadays. So you can still find it probably on Amazon or eBay, but they will sell it for a little high price. So another collection here, and let's play some tracks from the Rolling Stones. There you go. You guys know this song? So the name of that song is Start Me Up. Yeah. Mick Jagger, ladies and gentlemen. So this track is Start Me Up by Mick Jagger from Rolling Stones. It's a good track. Alright guys, so that's Rolling Stones, Mick Jagger. There you go guys, hope you guys like this band Rolling Stones. Leave a comment down below if you like it or not, whatever it is. Just trying to spread the music to other people out there. So enjoy and have a good day. Alright folks, howdy! That's it for today, it's Rolling Stone. Thanks for watching. Peace out.